Thank you. Josh, I found another zombie-infested phone.
Does it have CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking. The zombie attack through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own little spy network, huh? All that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be people that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait, do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems. Aim for the head, Josh.
So what? I'm supposed to let everyone walk all over me? I'm supposed to take it? I'm not the one who's unbalanced.
Someone call 911.
Ah, come on. Don't be an asshole. A little consideration, huh? Traffic gets worse every day around here. Let's go, people. Move it. Fuck you. Douchebag!
What is your emergency?
Please send as many cops as you've got.
I don't have all day!
Hello, people are waiting.
Traffic
here
gets worse every day around here. Let's people move it!
Please move!
Drop dead.
territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
There's more to it.
Thank you.